Welcome back, everyone, on YouTube. This is Tavis Rashir, also known as PokeMystic 4805 here. Today, we're playing Let's Play series of NHL 2K Drive Part 8. Where we left off, the Rick Arena.
It's race time at Turbo Acres. I'm Vicky Wheeler.
And I'm Parker Carr. Today we see if the young rookie grabs the win or goes down in flames.
Either way, we get paid.
Yay, money!
Yeah, I like.
Reward ourselves with a checkered flag. It is the first of 8 you will need to compete in the Hansborough Grand Prix Arena. Open your map and fast travel to where you want to start.
Hey, most of you know subscribe.
I'm starting to get the appeal of this place. Perfect sleeping conditions, save money on sunscreen, and you can do shadow puppets anytime.
You're forgetting the four new races. High Stakes, Chasm Crossing, Endless Horsepower, and Immortal Coil. We'll do shadow puppets later.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
Beat me once, shame on you. Beat me twice, shame on you.
Chasm Crossing, let's do it. Real world, yeah, Chasm Crossing.
Breaking news! Max Speed has long proclaimed his middle name is also Speed, but there are now reports of an additional middle name. Danger.
We understand this may be confusing for some of our viewers who, like me, were born without a middle name.
Right now, we are unable to confirm the existence of further middle names. This is a breaking story, and details are still coming in.
Tune in to ANN after the race when we'll have more Max Speed Danger Speed updates.
You make this look easy.
We'll be right back.
If you guys mostly subscribe, please subscribe to the channel. Mostly don't you subscribe, mostly don't subscribe, please subscribe to the channel.
I'm impressed. You handled that chasm like a champion. Maybe you really could beat him. But you can't beat me, because I'm XP.
Everyone in Bricklandia is talking about Team Racington.
Yes, for taking everyone's checkered flags. If you want to race in the Hawksboro Grand Brick Arena, we still need to take a couple more.
My castle for a little shindig. Except I can't find my wingmen and I need them to score some epic. Party favors. If you help me find them, we can race. I'll even hook you up with a sweet jetpack. Oh, by the way, I was serious about the wingmen thing. They're bats. Cool. Alright, later.
You two know I'm always up for getting another dent. But bats?
It's an eerie job, but someone's gotta do it. I marked the baron's request on your map.
Fusion on the line, and I'm guessing he has some good news and some bad news.
I've created an army of automatronic clowns and unleashed them on Hauntsboro.
Oh dear. What's the good news?
That is the good news. This place is so spooky and sad. I thought the clowns could bring some cheer. Clowns that don't get tired, that never stop. Never relent until they cheer you up.
Then what's the bad news?
No bad news. It's all good news.
I thought you said the autoplatonic clowns weren't as stable as the cowboys you made.
Yes, these clowns are unstable for sure. But it makes them funner, I think. Like more, clowny.
Oh my god, Circus Breaker. Oh, it's like zombies. It's like great. Oh, these are zombies.
For whatever reason, I've been asked to assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose and remove the multi-tool as stored there. Replace the nose and access the lab hatch, which is located under their hair. The hair unscrews counter clowns. I can tell you aren't listening. Once again, you're going to solve a problem with a car. Just smash my clowns to bits. This place is populated by monsters. Don't you think they deserve some sunshine too?
I'm pretty sure one of these guys dissolves in sunshine.
I believe they chose this place to get away from people who want to change them.
I don't get it. How can you not love clowns? Everybody loves clowns.
Clowns are fine. Being attacked by clowns is
machine. She was right about one thing. I am enjoying myself.
I've been asked to assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose and remove the multi-tool as stored there. Replace the nose and access the lab hatch, which is located under their hair. The hair unscrews counterclockwise. I can tell you aren't listening. Once again, you're going to solve a problem with a car. Just smash my clowns to bits. This place is populated by monsters. Don't you think they deserve some sunshine, too?
I'm pretty sure one of these guys dissolves in sunshine.
I believe they chose this place to get away from people who want to change them.
I don't get it. How can you not love clowns? Everybody loves clowns.
Clowns are fine. Being attacked by clowns is not.
And wanted to be rescued. That was some excellent smashing. She was right about one thing. I am enjoying myself. After you.
assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose and remove the multi-tool as stored there. Replace the... For whatever reason, I've been asked to assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose. For whatever reason, I've been asked to assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose and remove the multi-tool as stored there.
I feel multiple kinds of bad right now.
Darkness and failure. A potent combination.
And monsters.
And monsters.
For whatever reason, I've been asked to assist you. Remember, these beauties are very delicate and expensive. But I've made it easier to access their controls. Simply unscrew their nose and remove the multi-tool as stored there. Replace the nose and access the laugh hatch, which is located under their hair. The hair unscrews counter clownwise. I can tell you aren't listening. Once again, you're going to solve a problem with a car. Just smash my clowns to bits. This place is populated by monsters. Don't you think they deserve some sunshine too?
I'm pretty sure one of these guys dissolves in sunshine.
I believe they chose this place to get away from people who want to change them.
I don't get it. How can you not love clowns? Everybody loves clowns.
Clowns are fine. Being attacked by clowns is not.
I think that person wanted to be rescued. Keep smashing. You are a rescuing machine.
Yeah.
You're getting the last laugh. We'll be here all night. That went by fast.
Reason and clowns prevail.
Oh my
it's
god.
The dawn of a bright new day for Hauntsville.
After this rain is gonna end this video. Most of you don't subscribe, please subscribe. If you don't subscribe to me, most of you don't subscribe, please subscribe.
Getting the last laugh. more townsfolk.
They won. We did it.
I guess we won, but we won against clowns who were only trying to bring a smile to the faces of the folks that live here.
I won. Wow, that's pretty good. Like 30,000, only like 2 to 3 to 4 times. 3 to 4 times, I'm not sure.
They were happy already. They didn't need help from clownomatons.
Now that you mention it, I don't think smiles is what the clowns were after.
And with or without your head.
Perhaps you could.
If you want to see my latest videos, the link is also in the description below. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Discord. My other links is also in the description below. If you guys post your shinies for Pokemon Go, Pokemon Scarlet, Violet, Pokemon Brilliant, Diamond, and Shining Pearl, your Sword and Shield, and post your shinies, I'm live to see your shinies. And I'll be live on the today I'm YouTube live for Club of Hats today, so I'll be live. And if you get to you see your lucky, I'm glad you guys here. If you got see my your lucky trades, I trade a server for lucky trades. So if you want to go in Discord, post your lucky trades and shiny hunt, shiny. I'm glad to see them. You guys don't forget. Hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And thank you for watching. And peace. Pokemon Mystics 4805.